And now allow me to introduce you to the man who has an insatiable appetite for aggression. Ryback! Ladies and gentlemen, John Cena! You know, Puck, I've been thinking about this all night. Quite frankly, I've been thinking about my decision all week, because I knew that you weren't going to have the grapefruits to make up your own mind. So I knew I was going to have to make it up for you. And I've looked into the eyes of Ryback. I've looked into
I'll stop you right there. I'm already sick of hearing you talk. You egomaniac. Yeah, you'd boo me too if I put the beating I put on him on you. I beat you so bad, I obviously knocked a few screw looses. You egomaniac. You've gone off the deep end. I turned you into half a cripple, and now you're out here trying to compensate. You're trying to take away my rightful decision and who I'm going to face at Hell in a Cell. Well, I'll tell you what. There's my signature. You're going to do whatever you want to do in the first place. So go ahead. You choose, and I'll do exactly to one of these gentlemen what I did to you last week. I will break them.
You brought all this on yourself. You realize that if you'd accepted Cena's challenge several weeks ago, we wouldn't be standing here.
Talk. And I'm real shocked that you got John Cena's back. I mean, you two peas in a pod, right? Both of you, egomaniacs, inferiority complexes, insecure, jealous little men.
Enough! Ladies and gentlemen, as of today, CM Punk has been the WWE Champion for 330 days. A respectful achievement. And as a former champion, I respect the achievement. But from one man talking to another, you need to shut the hell up.
I think maybe we all need to shut up and let's get this over with. I've decided that CM Punk will defend...
Vince, hold on. I'm not done. Hey, I would like nothing more than to go to Hell in a Cell to compete against you for the WWE Championship. And then I look at Ryback, and I wonder, does he even care about the WWE Championship? Because it seems to me like all he cares about is kicking somebody's ass. And the way you run your mouth right now, CM Punk, you need to get your ass whipped. Vince McMahon has a lot of tough decisions. This is going to be the easiest one you ever made. And you, CM Punk, over the next 2 weeks, you are going to get no sleep. Because whether it's where you're prancing around in a WWE demanding respect, or whether it's the moments you spend at home looking at yourself in the mirror, facing the music, your brain will be filled by three simple words. Feed me more. 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 Feed me more.
Oh my God. Oh my God, it's official.
It's official. CM Punk will defend the WWE Championship inside Hell in the Cell against Ryback.
Can you believe this?
It's a done deal. The die is cast. The uncompromising versus the undefeated.
We
The dangerous ink is drying.
The WWE